It's less about the dialogue and the action on screen than the way it was filmed.
And it's quite an impressive piece of work, actually. It makes you sad that she didn't get to direct anything else.